it's kind of a power play drill. It looks like a rush the net by two guys, back up to the point for a shot, and then they all clear the puck and come back in for one final rush. So Williams misses, give it over to Richards. Misses, take it up to the point. Bring it over to Martinez. Tip. Quick makes the save. Now they'll bring it back out, and then after clearing it, bring it back in. And now the same thing on the other side of the ice.